Derek's been making a fancy pickling liquor with his hawthorn essence instead, and is keen to see what Brian and Niall make of his locally sourced vanilla substitute.
Do you get the hawthorn essence? It just enhances it. Are you getting it or not?
No.
You're not, what do you mean not getting it?
I'm not getting it.
You will get it.
He boils Jerusalem artichokes to pickle in the hawthorn liquor, another ingredient he can source locally.
The guy that's grown these for me, Jake, him and his wife, they own a little organic farm. Lovely guy. Like, his wife had done the hawthorn essence.
Yeah.
He grows all the veg and tunnels and his wee plot, you know.
But it'd be interesting, just a combination together, you know.
Derek's mission was to seek out the finest local produce around Carrick a Reed and the Giant's Causeway, a famous stretch of rugged coastline in North County Antrim.
We're looking forward to driving up here now today and having a good nosy ride and see what they have to offer.
His first stop was the Giant's Causeway, where he met Billy Sterling to find out what this magnificent World Heritage site has in the way of ingredients.
Beef, cattle, lamb, we can get you shellfish, practically anything you want. I think we can sort you out here.
Derek found inspiration for his starter at Jake Patterson's herb garden in nearby Drumnakill.
I'm after some herbs, vegetables.
Yeah.
What have you got here for me? What would you?
Well, I grow a lot of fennel, lovage, and vegetables, potatoes, carrots, loads of salad stuff.
I'm thinking maybe a bit of Drew's artichoke and pork with a slight hint of vanilla.
You tell me what you want.
You can grow it to order.
I'll grow it. Give me 6 weeks. You let me know. I'll have it in either here or in one of my polytunnels.
Right.
And it was here he was inspired to use hawthorn essence in place of vanilla, made by Jake's wife, Maria.
That's the same flavour, you see. We would take the hawthorn blossom off the tree early on in the year, and Maria would make, you know, an essence with that, and that would be a substitute for your vanilla.
To represent Northern Ireland would be brilliant, because there's a lot of really good guys back there doing really exceptional things, and to bring the, get those guys the recognition that they deserve would be fantastic.